This ad cost approximately 78,000 rubles, or $1,300 at today's exchange rate. Exhibit 4 is an ad entitled Back the Badge. It was created on October 19, 2016, and it received approximately 1.3 million ad impressions.
The messages were incendiary, they were heavily partisan, the content is really, really striking, and that's the kind of stuff that gets shared for free, and you don't have to pay to get that to too many people. And look at the names that they chose, Heart of Texas, Patriots for America, that sort of thing, where it's clearly designed to reach a very specific sort of audience and person who's, identifies majority of the time as Republican. So I think there's two things happening there. There's people trying to influence the election in favor of Trump and the Republicans, and then there's people trying to completely blow apart the voting process that's been there for hundreds of years. It served as a huge wake-up call, and I think that everybody is scrambling to sort of read the fine print about how they did this, because on one hand, it's extremely impressive, and on the other hand, it's extremely terrifying.